Very quick video to discuss what expansions and some of the gear rules that I'm going to be using, the optional ones. So I'm going to be including divisions in flames, convoy in flames, ships in flames, carriers in flames, and territories in flames. I'll be using the oil rules. I'm also using gearing, and I'm also using offensives. The main expansions I'm not playing with are planes with the pilot stuff, cruisers in flames, and factories in flames.